We must organise a protest. Later, that afternoon, Tracy went to see Miss McClackerty.
Miss McClackerty, what are we going to do? Mr. Duncan says that we are not working hard enough and he's going round the factory changing everyone's job. I know. I wish Mr. Wilmake was here. What's Tom doing here? This is his new job. He's not allowed to work with Bertha anymore. Oh, dear. Poor old Tom. I'm going to see Ted about this. I'll come with you. No, Tom. You stay here and tidy the office.
What on earth is going on here? That plant pot nearly hit me. Hello, Tom. Where is everybody? You shouldn't be up here. Come on, Tom. I want to see what has been happening during my absence.
Oh, Mr. Wilmake, thank goodness you're back.
What on earth's the matter, Miss McClackerty?
Mr. Duncan's closed down Bertha. She's not allowed to work anymore.
But Bertha's our best machine.
Bertha's best.
Now come along. Time to stop protesting and have a nice cup of tea. I haven't seen a teapot like that before, Mrs. Tupp. This is Mr. Duncan's idea to speed up the tea break.